What does it mean to have played that character?
I loved it, man. It was a great experience. I mean, how often do you get to play a guy who gets an unwanted sex change?
Michelle juega, interpreta el papel de un hombre que quiere cambiarse de sexo, y dice ella que ese es un papel interesantísimo.
Michelle, what was the preparation that went into that?
I only had 3 weeks to prepare, so we're talking, you know, voice and working out as much, drinking protein, see if I could gain any weight in the 3 weeks that I had.
What was the most challenging part?
It was tough, that's what I'm saying, you know, it was the voice and trying to get that down as possible and trying to get his character down in 3 weeks. That's tough.
Astrid le preguntó qué tan difícil fue prepararse para este personaje, pues ella interpreta a un hombre, y esta chica le dice, oiga, demasiado duro, solo tuve 3 semanas para prepararme, y además le tocó tomarse un resto de proteína para ver si subía de peso y parecía como un hombre, le tocó practicar la voz y todo. Bueno, el caso, súper, súper difícil.
How was the feeling after filming the movie?
You know what, the shock and awe of an alternative world somewhere in the graphic novel realm of things. It's just a weird dream that you walked in on, and you're wondering how you feel about it after. You don't know whether to be shocked or surprised or like what to feel.
Muchísimas gracias.
Bueno, nada, Astrid preguntándole ahí que cómo se siente ahora que ya terminó tan difícil interpretación, y Michelle le dice que está asumiendo el shock apenas, está como digiriendo la vaina. En este momento se está preguntando qué en verdad sentí. En clase.